Microsoft was born sick, yeah, we heard it.